teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. But her daughter came home that afternoon and didn't even stop to pray. She said her mama got a note from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dress, it's way too high. Just before that you've been drinking and I went around with men and going wild. And we're gonna leave, you wanna be bringing up your little girl this way. It was signed by the Secretary Harper Valley PTA-RH. Afternoon. Then she shoes fries when Mrs. Johnson wore a miniskirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. Here we go. Well, there's Bobby Tillerson there, and sometimes he's asking for a date. Away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? Sugar and Jones be told to be a witness, she's a poor completely down. Well, Mr. Harper can be here, cause he stayed too far at Kelly's bar again. If he smells Shelly Thompson's breath, he'll find she's had a little nip of gin. Tell me as a mother you think that I'm not fit. This is just another pain of grace in your old Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just that way. The day your mama sucked you to the Harper Valley PTA.